Question number 4 says, work out an estimate for 7.919 times 19.7 divided by 0.46. Now, estimating each figure, you have 7.19. An estimate is 7 times 19.7 is 20, and 0.46 is approximately equal to 0.5. So you have that 7 times 20 over 5 times 10. We took this decimal point over to this place. So dividing this by this, you have 4. 4 times 7 is 28 times this. The answer will be 280. So 280.